All right, I am walking in. It is my first day as a production intern at Seacrest Studios. So it's right behind me. I don't know if you can see, there's part of the building, but I can't wait. Sam, I'm standing here at Seacrest Studios in Levine Children's Hospital, where I'm working as an intern this summer. Seacrest Studios was started in 2013, and thanks to the Ryan Seacrest Foundation, we broadcast television and radio programming to all the patients here in the hospital and their visitors. Never gonna give it up. No, please don't wake me now. Everyone is having an awesome Tuesday, and I am here to start your day with you.
Absolutely, you are so right.
Let's start off with the history of hamburgers. We have DJ Sizzling Sarah.
As a production intern, I host two shows each week that are an hour long.
Good morning and welcome to LCH News at 10. This is
On Tuesdays at 10 a.m., I have LCH News at 10, where I share happy, uplifting, positive news stories with all the patients here.
Good afternoon, you guys. Welcome to Tasty Thursday. I am your host.
For my show Tasty Thursday, which is on, you guessed it, Thursdays, I explore different food each week, from how it started to modern day times.
So, for example,
when I'm not hosting my own show or helping out the other interns with theirs,
I'm gonna get into what do they eat.
They got cheese, and they started working them in this recipe.
So we're going to take a quick break for lunch.
And what kind of rating are you thinking on this?
Dull and beef fruit.
I get to have a lot of patient interaction. Our patients can stop by the studio to play games and interact with us in person, or they're able to call in from their rooms and they can do things like request songs or play games over the phone.
You can call me at 6Ryan, that's 67926.
Along with the other interns, I get to help deliver prizes and I get to play fun games like Disney trivia or bingo. Whether I'm dressed as a life-size cupcake running around the studio, playing Just Dance in front of a green screen, or filming a really intense gingerbread house making competition, no day here looks the same. Every single second that we spend here at Seacrest Studios is devoted to uplifting the patients here and positively impacting them. It is so rewarding to see all their joy, even in pretty tough circumstances.
Yay!
Thanks for taking the time to watch this video. If you have any questions about Seacrest Studios or if you're interested in applying for an internship, please reach out. Thanks. Hello, how are you?